What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to download and install uTorrent on Windows 10. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page, or simply navigate to uTorrent.com. On this page, scroll down to download uTorrent Classic. The website will ask you which version you wish to download. Now, the Pro plus VPN version is not worth it in my opinion. If you plan on torrenting a lot and want to support the developers for this piece of software, then I suggest going for the Pro or ad-free version. In case you worry about internet security, then make sure to use a free VPN and use the basic free version, which should do the trick as well. You can download and install a free-to-use VPN from the description below. After a second or two, the download should be done and located in your downloads folder. Your browser can also help you find your downloaded files. Double-click the installer and follow the uTorrent setup wizard. You will have to agree to the privacy policy and terms of use. Next, make sure to decline the installation of additional bloatware. You will then be asked if you want to create a start menu entry, quick launch icon, and a desktop shortcut. Here, you can select to add an exception to uTorrent in your Windows firewall. This will make sure that any downloaded torrents will not get flagged for malware. Enable this option at your own risk, and I highly recommend using additional security measures, such as scanning downloaded files for harmful content. Below, I prefer to disable the Start on Boot option. You can also select which file type to be handled by uTorrent by default. This will come down to personal preference. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.